comments that have come in from all of you at home, ladies and gentlemen, are expressing the lack of family and work-life balance. We know we all have long working hours. We know by the time we get back, we are too tired, too stressed to have that beautiful time of companionship and building a better future with our children, with our families. Mr. Lim, I'm going to ask you, very importantly, what are your proposals to make the family life work balance more balanced in Singapore? And those of you at home who still have questions, write in to singaporeelections@gmail.com. Mr. Lim, especially if possible, please share with us some of your proposals on how you can make family and work life more balanced for all Singaporeans. Mr. Lim, please.
In my walkabouts, many residents have echoed the lack of adequate and affordable childcare assistance. It is a growing concern since many of you have young families to juggle. The balance of work, financial independence, and good supports at home for childcare is a challenging one. The government wonders why fertility rates are not improving and why divorce rates are on the rise. Is it really so difficult to piece the missing puzzle? My question, where is the work-life balance? How do we expect couples to have more children when the support system is not in place? Parents are struggling with the quality of childcare centres, and parents in Punggol East have echoed this frustration for a while now. It has been echoed for some time now since 2011. What was the solution provided? What was the last incumbent distracted with? How can residents in Punggol East enjoy quality of life when the support system at home for their children is lacking? How do parents consider bigger families if they feel having children is a stressful job, with the worry of bringing them into a good environment constantly haunting them? And you wonder why we have low birth rates. My proposal, to immediately rope in private operators and identify areas where there is a concentration of families with children. Then we work with parties with childcare expertise and provide mass rooms of childcare centres. This may constitute big and small outfits, but the ease and reliance of picking and dropping children will give the much needed relief to young families in Punggol East. I will personally champion this cause for the merits and benefits that it will bring to parents to promote better quality living.
Thank you, Mr. Lim. I think your suggestions on this topic were excellent, especially with the falling birth rates and young people marrying much later in their adulthood. Let's not even call it young people anymore. I think these issues are very relevant, and I'm glad, Mr. Lim, SDA and yourself are going to pioneer and go out there and fight for a better life for all of us in Singapore. Ladies and gentlemen, your vote is very precious. This weekend, you have to cast it for SDA, for Desmond Lim, the man who is a dedicated local and a determined leader. If you want our lives as a whole to be better, better for all of us, then we are ready to be your voice in Parliament. Vote for Desmond Lim this weekend. Make our lives better. And if you have any other questions, write in now to singaporeelections@gmail.com. Thank you.